The community said goodbye to a woman who had a lasting impact on the Wabash Valley and the Hoosier State as well. People filled St. Benedict Church in Terre Haute today to pay their respects to Mary Hulman George. She passed away over the weekend at the age of 83. A mass followed this morning's visitation. Then a procession carried Hulman George to Calvary Cemetery, where she was buried. The procession stopped by Clabber Girl along the way, where employees came out to pay their respects. Hulman George was involved with Clabber Girl and many other businesses and organizations. She once served as the chairperson of Hulman and Company, and for many years, the chairperson of Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Those in the racing community say she was the spirit of the 500 in many respects.
So for me, let alone, I'm sure how Mario must feel, or AJ in particular, he was so close to the family. You know, it's a passing of an era, and she may be gone physically, but I think spiritually, for everybody, she's still going to be a big part of it.
Mary Hulman George is also remembered for her philanthropy and her love of animals.